I decided to put up maybe one more video. Don't mind if you hear like a background sound. That's just my heater right next to my laptop.
In the air.
I heard the footsteps too. I wasn't, I only seen my ally, so. No, they're all definitely hiding, that's for sure. Fortunately, I was aware.
Counter spy plane standing by. Counter spy plane up, they're blind.
Oh shit! Sorry for the language. Oh, he shot me through there. I try to keep his PG-13 as best as possible.
Oh,
That's some James Bond stuff right there. Ah, it's a problem trying to play Call of Duty with a broken controller. You can see, if I stand still, you can kind of see my character sways like that. Ah, that's kind of sucks for him. He just spawned in there.
Mortar coordinates received. Fire for effect.
I used to be one of those like hardcore raging Call of Duty players. Nowadays I could barely even play it on the Xbox. Hear the gunfire and just don't see the weapons. I think probably one of the next games I'll probably see if I can try to work with is Skyrim. I know a lot of people like that.
Friendly Sam turret inbound.
Oh, come on. Now you can see why I don't play Call of Duty anymore.
Hostile jamming our radar.
Figures.
Enemy SAM turret incoming.
Take the kills when you can get them. And where, too.
Enemy mortar team spotted. Take cover.
Oh, great. Are you serious? Really? I happen to be in the same area those things go off. Wow. The bad luck in them. There's still one there.
Inbound.
Huh. Thanks, buddy. Ah, come on. Who is my teammate? Let me out to hang to dry there.
Time's almost up.
No, they're just AI, but come on, seriously. Really?
We've lost the lead.
I mean, if the enemy team can spot you through three different building walls and around two corners, but your own teammate ally can't back you up, there's a problem.
Hostile RCXD spotted.
Oh, we barely won.
Mission accomplished. Evac on the way.
Nine and six. They're terrible. All right, we'll end it there.